Welcome back to the Have You Seen a Podcast YouTube channel. My name is Mason Knight. Sitting across me is Cash Krause, and this is our YouTube exclusive Indian cinema trailer reaction. So if you guys like what you see here, please be sure to smash that like button, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. So with that said, Cash, what are we reacting to today?
Well, we are reacting to an upcoming Tamil language dark action thriller.
Whoa.
Yeah. It is called Vikram.
Vikram, yes.
And this is interesting because despite there being a 1986 film named Vikram and also starring Kamal Haasan, they aren't connected at all.
Well, okay. Well, that's good to know.
What are the odds?
What are the odds? Vikram must be a very common name in India to have two films named that and have that nothing to do with
There's always some kind of weird caveat of these films where it's like, what? They just happen to get the same guy from the same name of the movie, not related at all.
Not even a little bit.
not a sequel, not a prequel, nothing has to do with it. But that's not the name that catches my eye.
No, it is not. I'm so excited. Kamal Haasan, but Fahadh, Faasil himself is starring in this as the bad guy. I'm really excited, but we also have another name, which we loved him in Super Deluxe quite a bit.
Awesome.
And that is Vijay, Sethupathi is in this film as well. And one more star, and that's Suriya. When you have one name, you know you're a big deal in India.
Well, I love Fahadh Faasil is just giving what the people want at this point.
Yes.
And that's him playing a bad guy.
That's all I want to see him play.
Yeah, he's great. I love
him and Nawaz. Nawazuddin.
Nawaz, yeah, I know. Yeah, I want him, Nawaz, to play bad guy and everything, too. He's great
as a Bond villain one day.
Someday, if I direct it.
Yeah.
That's what you're going
to
get.
Absolutely. Yeah. Vikram is set to release June 3rd, 2022. I think that's about it. Tamil language, as we talked about before. You want to jump right into this, Cash?
Let's do it. Absolutely.
Here is Vikram.
Once upon a time.
Rules and regulations. Engal killa. Ungal kirunda. Meerappadu.
And fear the most.
Oru move mudiye kalranna. Innoru move mudi potavanaala thaan mudiyum.
Ya sarakku en kaiyila kadachina un government killa na varthavilla. En government enala uvaakka mudiyum.
Yo. உங்களுக்கு டெரரிஸ்ட் என்ன வித்தியாசம்
ஒன் மேன்ஸ் ரெவல்யூஷன் இஸ் அனதர் மேன்ஸ் டெரரிசம்
சார் நம்ம வெளியே வராதபடி சந்தனத்தோட சுத்தி வளர்த்து என்ன சார் பண்றது
இந்த மாதிரி நேரத்துல வீரங்கள் அடிக்கடி சொல்ற வார்த்தை என்ன தெரியுமா தப்பாத்துக்கலாம்
Vikram. Okay, so
I don't know who's Vikram in that.
I actually screwed up. This is a different film that I thought it was going to be. Fahadh Faasil is probably not playing a bad guy in that, but
yeah, it looks like Sethupathi might be playing.
Yeah, Sethupathi.
Although I'm not 100% sure, but yeah, I don't think Fahadh's playing the bad guy in that.
No, he's not. I was thinking this was going to be the film. Remember where he had the bald head, and we only saw him for a little bit.
Yeah.
That's a different film, though. I got to think.
Still looks pretty good. I mean,
yeah, that looks like fun.
The trailer was 90% guns reloading. Boom, every boom, way possible, boom. Guns just yeah. reloading in every possible way.
I love how he was sitting at the window just casually, and then he just turns and goes, pop, just like real.
Well, he fucking uppercut that one guy, and the guy's teeth just exploded out of his head.
Oh, man, that's going to be multiple surgeries at the dentist office. Oh, my
God, he's going to need his jaw wired.
It's going to be not a good time for that man if he survived that punch. My
most likely didn't.
Yeah, that's insane. Prayers and thoughts with that individual.
Of course, absolutely.
That's a horrible way to go.
That's one of the worst ways. You'd much rather just be shot in the head.
Yes, please.
but it looks pretty wild.
It does. A wild ride, man.
What was weird is it did not look like Fahadh Faasil was playing the good guy.
No,
but did not look like he was playing the bad guy either. He just kind of looked like he was stuck in the middle of everything.
What's the difference between you and terrorists? So I'm like, okay, who's a good guy? Who's a bad guy? But a lot of action.
Yeah, and who's Vikram?
A lot of big stars. Vikram. No, it's Vikram!
Yeah, a lot of stars in that for sure. That's going to be a huge, that's a huge Tamil film.
Huge film in India for sure.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm interested. We'll see you when it comes out, what people are saying about it.
I know, unfortunately, we don't get a lot of Indian film here in the States. Kind of a bummer, because this is one I'd go see.
Yeah, this one's probably not going to be, definitely not going to release in theaters. No. It's probably going to be hard to find. Yeah.
But let us know in the comment section below, and maybe 4 or 5 months down the road, now that we have Sony Live, we've got Voot, we've got all that stuff, we'll be able to see it when it hits OTT platforms.
Hopefully,
let us know, guys. All right, well, that is our reaction to Vikram. If you guys like what you're seeing here, please be sure to smash that like button, comment below, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell notifications. We drop videos here every single day. Thank you so much for watching and listening. My name is Mason Knight. That is Cash Krausen. Until next time.
Bye.